the moment that I knew this was the career for me was when I was taking care of a patient on my first med-surg rotation, and he had the rapid response team called on him the night before because he was having really bad chest pain. And the next morning when I came in to take his vital signs, he actually told me that he wished that I was there to hold his hand. And so that just really touched me, and it made me realize, like, this is what I want to do.